What's going on, guys? Let's go over The Restful Flow by Porcupine Tree on the ukulele from the album Stupid Dream. I tried playing it on guitar, and I actually think it's easier to play on the ukulele, and it also sounds kind of neat. There's about four major parts. I'll go over all the chord sections. Do me a huge favor. Please check out some of the links below for the music I write. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up. Let's get started. The verse section goes from a G to a G major 7. And then ends off with a C and a C add 9. And goes back and forth. The chorus is pretty much the verse backwards. It goes from the C add 9 to the G. Eyes closed. Later on, there's a bridge. It goes from B flat to A minor to G. It's from the I know all of the rest will flow. And then picks right back in through the verse. The outro is the most difficult part, but it goes from the chorus, the C and the C add 9. It's closed. What that basically is from that C, C add 9. This is a D sus 4, and it goes down to a D, to a F, C, A minor, G. And it's played kind of fast. The measures are kind of short, but once again, so pardon my singing voice, I'll just sing along so we know where we are. Let's try a few sections from this G. One simple thing that I never could see, but now I know. All of the rest will flow. Still chorus. See? As closed. To that bridge, B flat. I know. A minor. Of the rest will flow. Let's do another verse. Stay with me, my angel. I found you now. I don't feel alone. All of the rest will flow. Another chorus. Eyes closed. All of the rest will flow. Let's do that chorus again, outro. Eyes closed. All of the rest will flow. That outro is a little tricky. I'll leave all the chord progressions below. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.